Friday as early starters. We just bought the bottom of this season. Back years ago, we've been in this part of the country, just a little bit west of here. But his dad bought the engine from the Advanced Templars Corporation after the original owner had purchased the engine. Wasn't able to make payments on it, so it was repossessed by the Advanced Family Corporation, and the late Frank Stark was able to buy the engine for $2,000 and a separator for $1,000. It went to the building show when it first started back in 1962, and then it's been to this show ever since, so we're happy to have it coming through. And we have Jarrett and Megan Richardson on here. Megan's first time here at the show. That's Jared's wife, and we have Betty Stark up there, that's Charlie's wife, I don't know who else we got up there. Jake Richardson.